Montford lining up for the first time for Rangers has had a tremendous reception from the Ibrox fans. Rangers kicking off, attacking the goal on the right. Gordon Smith wearing the number 6 shirt today. This is Robert Russell. McDonald back to Smith. With running out the defence, Russell trying to hit it square to McDonald. That's a lovely move. McDonald not quite getting the full power behind the shot. Morton of Tommy and Hutchison up. 3 against 4. And it comes to Tommy. Tommy has to make space here. Trying to jink his way through. Does well. And hits his teammate with it. Incredible. What a good chance for Tommy. There's Smith. Lovely ball. Russell with a great chance. And a good save by Baines. Smith set up the chance. Russell made ground. Nobody picked him up. Bad marking. Fine shot at the end of that, and a good save by Baines, moving sharply to his left. McLaren looking for Thompson. Stevens lets it run over his head.
You can't see up front.
Jordan forward, McLaughlin going everywhere Johnston goes. If he says that one, there was a free kick. Sheldon running forward to the edge of the box and inside it. Brought down there by R. Referee says a corner. Beautiful free kick there from Cooper. Sheldon intelligently running into the box, going for the byline. R made the tackle. Mr. Mudler perfectly positioned to indicate a corner. Stevens coming down far side in the 10th minute. As Cooper hoists it in, and it's just under the bar. Pushed away by Baines, almost a goal. Russell to McDonald, and back again. Nice 1-2. Russell threw beautifully towards Cooper. Good save by Baines, and sportingly Cooper not pressing home the challenge. Very nice move again from Rangers, who are putting together some nice passes. McLaughlin, now Brown, picked up by Miller. Brown on the left. Miller forward to Brown. It goes towards Tommy. Tommy, a quick about turn, a chance for Hutchison. And a great save by McFly. That was a beautiful move. Started by Charlie Brown. Nice ball deep to Tommy. Tommy a neat about turn and stab through to Roddy Hutchison. Hutchison tried to pick his spot. McFly moved right, parried it away. Lovely move, super save. A corner to Morton. Down aiming for the near post. Came off Johnston. Hooked away by Dawson, out towards Tolmy, cleared by Redford. Thompson in field towards Tolmy. So Smith picking it up. Tolmy tackling, but picked up by Cooper. To Smith, what a lovely ball from Cooper. Back inside to Cooper. Cooper going one more, then brought down by Hayes. Free kick 10 yards outside the box. Maybe Hayes, the Morton captain, one of the two longest serving players, and at Capitalist is 69. Stevens has moved down for this. Cooper taking it across towards Redford, and it's just wide. What a beautiful free kick from Cooper. Redford spied the opening, moved in, hit the ball crisply, just over the top of Baines's crossbar. Goal kick to Morton, almost 15 minutes played, still 0-0. So a free kick to Morton this time. Just a nice foul on Hutchison. Taking it through towards Thompson, just hit the post and went wide. Rangers defence looking at each other there. It was a beautifully flighted ball from Neil Ord. Thompson ran 20 paces to get to it. Nobody came with them. He headed it wide of McCloy. The ball grazed the post and went past. Good work by Dawson to Redford. Chipped in field to Smith. Good ball. McDonald, what a lovely move. Russell to Jardine with a great chance. Hayes to McLaughlin, hooked away and out of play. What a fine build up there from Rangers. The kind of awkward ball into the box that defenders don't like. Could have gone anywhere. Smith playing well. This is Cooper. Cooper doing well to get it across. Johnson's there and a good save. Beautiful build-up. Smith, Cooper into Johnson again. The glancing header for once eluding his marker, McLaughlin. And again, Baines, an excellent save right on the line. 20 minutes played, still 0-0. Out to Cooper. Russell again. Jardine moving forward. Have to check back for that one up. Stevens. It's an intelligent ball there. Russell in good position for a 1-2. Russell could score with a chip. And he does. Beautiful chip. Bobby Russell scores. Beautiful move. 21 minutes played. Rangers one goal up, and a brilliant move, starting with Gregor Stevens, knocking that ball into Russell. Russell forward to Johnston, Johnston back to Russell. Russell saw Baines off his line. The chip was perfection. Baines was stranded, the ball was in the net. Beautiful goal, Rangers one up. Looking for a bit of help here. Stepped in by Holmes. Brown looking for Miller. Dispossessed by Johnston. Russell wins it and feeds McDonald. 1, 2, 3, 4 Rangers players breaking quite tall. Smith it is at the far end. McDonald to Smith. Comes to Johnston. What a shot. What a save. Tremendous shot by Derek Johnston. Left foot cracker. Nudge by Forsyth on Hutchison. Free kick to Morton. 15 minutes left in the first half. Morton trying to get back into it. Rangers looking for a second and perhaps decisive goal as Brown flights that free kick in towards Thompson. Thompson gets a touch, is flicked in, and is it a free kick? Feet up by Hutchison. Controversial moment, the free kick by Brown. Thompson's header. Hutchison stretching for the ball, beating McCloy. Referee indicating a non-scoring free kick for dangerous play. Smith. Miller back to Holmes, running into trouble though. This is McDonald. Sending Holmes the wrong way and getting it in nicely. Johnston. Down to Smith. Smith should score, and he does. 2-0. McDonald, Johnston, Smith. 2-0, 6 minutes from half time. McDonald did the leading up work. Turned the ball inside nicely to Johnston. He squared it to Smith. Smith looked as if he lost his chance, but kept his composure and swept the ball wide of the advancing Roy Baines for a very well taken goal indeed. Rangers go two goals ahead, and there are 6 minutes remaining in the first half. Lachlan to Miller, given away to Smith. Russell through, looking for Johnston. McLaughlin again there first. Johnston return tackle. Forsyth breaking down the left. Cooper. Russell making a run at the edge of the box. Ward gets an unexpected chance to make it three. Amazing save by Baines, headed back in finally by McDonald. Scooped away for a corner. Well, it looked as if Cooper's pass wouldn't in fact reach McDonald, but it did. Mortimer under all kinds of pressure there. Thompson heading it forward towards Hutchison. Miller quickly to Thompson. Out in front to Tolmy, who completely miscues in front of goal. Good chance that for Morton. Tolmy, I don't think, was expecting the ball to come to him so well, in fact, from Thompson from that angle. He wasn't quite prepared for it, bent back to try and hook it in, and just simply managed to fall. Johnson. Again. Referee says no foul. This is all. Forward to Brown. Brown and Orr getting in a wee bit of a fankle there. This is Holmes resisting one tackle, resisting two, but finally runs into trouble and then unexpectedly gets it back. Last minute of the first half. Tolby coming wide with Stevens. Back to Brown. Easily headed away by Dawson. Put forward by Miller. Thompson trying to knock it down to Hutchison, who should score, and he does. Thompson to Hutchison and a goal. Roddy Hutchison on the stroke of half-time. Pumps it wide of McCry to bring Morton back into the game on the stroke of half-time. Thompson's cut-back head flick to Hutchison was superb. And Hutchison had plenty of time to line up his shot, and bang, it was behind McCloy before he could move. Morton looking down and out at 2-0, fighting back on the stroke of half-time to make it 2-1, and the scorer, Roddy Hutchison, his seventh goal of the season. Allowing a little bit of injury time for that clash of heads in the first half with McLaughlin and Stevens. Donald, intercepted by Miller. This is Thompson. Looking for Hutchison, headed down by Stevens to Russell. Hooked across field, Tommy coming in, but Forsyth judged it beautifully. Dawson running a long way downfield unchallenged. Johnson looking for a back heeler there. Oh, and beautifully out to McDonald, who will score. Oh, that's a lovely goal. That's a beautiful goal. Minute and a half of injury time, McDonald makes it 3-1, and that was a smashing goal. Ali Dawson did the leading up work. Johnson's back heeler was beautiful. McDonald was onside, and the ball was tucked away superbly behind Baines. Morton, who had come back into it at 2-1, two goals in 2 minutes, a minute and a half of injury time in the first half, correctly added on by the referee. McDonald makes the score Rangers 3, Morton 1. Rangers throw on the far side. They lead 3-1, and they're almost 10 minutes played in the second half. Cooper wriggling through. Through to McDonald. What a beautiful ball. What a great save. McDonald still trying to force it through. Still has it incredibly. Back out to Jardine. And finally into Baines' arms. Beautiful ball from Cooper. McDonald had about three chances to put it away. Baines couldn't grab it. Eventually Baines was there to save the final shot. Scott back to Holmes. Back to Scott. Nicely done, through to Thompson. Thompson jigging his way through, back to Scott. Chance for Tommy. In comes McLaren, and a great save by McCloy. It was a superb save. Well, McLaren hit that with everything he had after the Rangers didn't get it away. Tommy left it to him. He hit it really solidly. And McCly, who's really not been in the match at all, showed that the class of the true good goalkeeper by being sharp enough to make the save when it mattered most. That was an excellent save. And McDonald, Smith going on ahead. Beautiful move. Cooper out in front. This is Smith. Cross to chance for McDonald. He couldn't get to it. Thompson back to Baines. Could easily be number four. Brown Johnston looking for Mockland. Mockland with a chance to get it back in. Cross to Scott. Down to Thompson. Shot's blocked. Turned away easily by Dawson. Smith. Russell picking that up very comfortably indeed. This is Redford. McDonald. He's trying to get a challenge in. Comes out to Redford. Chips it across, looking for Johnston. Smith. Should have been four.
And a win, certainly a very welcome result on a Saturday night in view of the recent matches. But I was more pleased today with the result from the point in the way we played. I thought we played some magnificent football today, and my front six players, the three midfield players and the three forwards combined to play some magnificent football. And if we can win our matches and play that kind of football, not only the Rangers supporters will want to see it every week, but people from all over. And I think it can only be good for the game if you can play this way.
One strange contradiction today was that Derek Johnson, whom you look to normally to score goals, wasn't involved in scoring, but was involved in making them.
Yes, we've worked hard to try and use Derek in different aspects of the play. Most people think that Derek's only good in the air, but as you say, he had a hand in the three goals today, and it's a welcome sign for the rest of the players, not to have to depend on Derek to score the goals all the time. And to get two players in the midfield scoring goals is always a bonus to you.
How pleased were you with Ian Redford's debut?
Well, obviously the publicity and that the lad got yesterday in this morning's press, there was a fair amount of pressure on the boy. I think he played very well. I think he, considering he'd only met the players for the first time at 1:45 this afternoon, I was very, very pleased the way he played. He's a bit tired now. He realises now that it's far harder playing for Rangers than playing for any other club, and he was a bit surprised about the pace of the game. But I was very pleased about the way he fitted in the left hand side of the park, and he showed some nice touches, and he was a bit unlucky with a couple of headers in the first half. He may have scored.